All right, I'm here with Jaime Kerstetter, who is teaching me how to Twitch, because I'm kind of a Twitch noob. I'm definitely a Twitch noob.
I've only been doing it for 2 weeks, so I'm a little bit of a Twitch noob as well, but I've been streaming Party Poker NJ Cop series, teaching some people how to play online poker.
I like it. I'm going to start watching your channel, so we can just explain this, because I have no idea what I'm looking at.
Okay, so it streams the games I'm playing, so I'll pull up something on Party Poker, start playing. I'll have a webcam and a microphone set up, and just go step by step through some decisions I'm making. And people can interact on a message board and can ask like why I played a hand a certain way. Most of the message board's been nonsense, so they're asking me what Game of Thrones characters I'd like to date, and it's been not very serious, but that's what makes it kind of fun.
And the answer to that would be?
Lord Baelish. I'm weird.
You have some other stuff going on. Tell me about that, too.
So it's the biggest weekend for the New Jersey Championship of Poker on Party Poker. There's a 1K, a 500. So for just the state of New Jersey, that's, like, massive. They're going to have tons of people online. So excited for that. And I'm going on a TV show tomorrow, Poker Night in America, a $25, $50 no-limit cash game with some, like, the best players and poker celebrities and stuff. So tomorrow is going to be a really fun day.
Fun. Yeah. Do you know who you're playing yet?
There's my best friend, Jennifer Shahadi, who's, like, a chess beast. She's playing in it. And then Beth Shack, Samantha Abernathy. There's like, 8 or 9 really accomplished and interesting women.
All women?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. That's going to be fun.
It should be really fun.
Maybe we'll Twitch or Periscope or something fun from there.
All things that like us old people have to learn now.
I know. All right. Thanks a lot, Jaime. Good luck.
Thanks.